Getting word of the derailment of an Amtrak train about a half mile east of Port Costa. Officials with the Contra Costa Fire District are calling it a one-track derailment. They didn't explain exactly what that entails, but we do know nobody was hurt. We have a crew on the way, and we'll have more information just as soon as it becomes available.